What is an ideal laboratory? An ideal laboratory is where you can find all the problems on one shelf. In India, within a radius of 2 kilometers, you can find hospitals which are better than the Johns Hopkins and the Harvards of the world in terms of their amenities and quality. And you can find a non-medical practitioner providing healthcare, which is traditionally called a quack, which is somewhat like happens in sub-Saharan Africa. If you look at financing models, you can have insurance paying for healthcare conditions. You can have people paying out of pocket. You can have the government spending money on you through a government-funded system. Everything coexists. And this is very unique because there is nowhere else in the world where all these opportunities and challenges coexist. And this is the best place to access everything at a distance of 2 to 3 to 4 kilometers. In one day, you can walk from Boston to Bangalore, and in one day, you can experience Seattle to sub-Saharan Africa. And that's incredible.
Oh, absolutely. It is. It's in the name, Biodesign. And Finland is the mecca for design of the world, and everyone knows about it. And I think that will be an immense contribution from Finland's perspective if they can bring the design perspective to whatever is innovated in India. And the problems are there, the solutions are in India, and if you can give it a finished design to it, it'll be a finished product.